We'd like to talk to your son, Mrs. Becker.
Eli? Trying to get established.
Whether or not the death penalty is warranted.
You want him to run that risk?
I don't know what to do.
If you're innocent, say now that you're innocent, and we'll fight for you as long as we have breath. But son, if you're not, take their offer.